costs overseas are rising, labor costs have been stagnant in the U.S., and therefore there's less incentive for employers now to get jobs overseas. If you look at where manufacturers are going to be featured, less when those labor costs aren't so important, you're going to see more businesses coming to the U.S. So I think we're at an inflection point, Rob. I'm very excited about some of these themes that they're still in their infancy. They're still kind of in that germination stage. But kind of if the federal government can hold it together long enough that we don't have a fiscal crisis over the next 10 years, there's a lot of reasons to be optimistic. This election year, then we need higher taxes to support that. Or if it's a Republican model where they want lower taxes,